The NTSB is looking into what caused the fiery accident involving the plane carrying NASCAR legend Dale Earnhardt Jr. and his family. This was the scene this afternoon at a small airport in Carter County, Tennessee. The private plane was taking off when it rolled off the end of a runway across a four-lane road and burst into flames. Earnhardt, his wife and child, along with a pilot, another passenger, and the family dog, made it off safely. Earnhardt suffered some minor cuts.